Youngstown police are investigating a death on the city's south side. Police were called to a home on Woodford Avenue just after noon Tuesday. A 32-year-old man was found dead. Police say he lived alone. Investigators said there was a small fire at the home as well, but they said the death appears to be an accident and there's no reason to think a crime was committed.